In the front panel, on the right hand side, there is the analog and digital indicator. On the left hand side, the upper part, there are current state, red emergency button,
change bottle
button, and start button.
The start button is for starting program, not for running the machine.
In the lower part, there is a motor indicator.
This is the switch that starts the machine. Here is a switch to indicate the initial point of the glass holder. And under here is a switch to indicate that the glass is present. Here is another switch that indicates when the glass moves here. It's the end switch. The infrared indicates that the bottle is present. And here is to indicate the initial point of the bottle holder. Here is the switch that indicates that the bottle holder reaches up to 90 degrees. And this one indicates the 180 degrees. We have two motors here driving the glass. And here are the two motors that drive the bottle holder.
เวทอย่าช่วยมันมันช่วยมัน
โอ๊ยโอ๊ยโอ๊ย
หมดแล้วมันหมดก่อนวะมันหมดก่อนนะ